All right, so my OMX player via Linuxmce is not working for whatever reason right now. That'll be sorted shortly, I'm sure, but I wanted to show you this, Enigma. So, this is just OMX player running in the background by itself. But when I turn off the internal Linuxmce screensaver like I've done here, as you can see, it leaves over kind of nice. So that's kind of nice. Anyways, just a short video. I got disconnected for some reason.